guys, so we're gonna be doing a fingerboarding video, and I'm gonna try to put 3 fingerboards on top of each other. I'm obviously gonna take out the trucks, and I'm gonna put these 2 decks on top of here. Alright, I'm gonna put the trucks and bolts in the back, so that way I won't lose them. Okay, before I put these 2 decks like this, that's how it's gonna look like. Well, first I'm gonna do a sesh with 1, just normal. And then with 2. And then with 3. I'm gonna do the same tricks on every board. So I'm gonna do, let's see, 3 tricks on this mini ramp, 3 tricks on this book manual pad, 3 tricks on this rail, and 3 tricks on the stairs or on the hubba. First trick will be kickflip sticky. Second try. Third try. I'm gonna put the tries on right here, so that way you don't have to see the whole thing, or I'll just like cut quicker, so that way this video won't be that long. So kickflip to fakie, then I'll do blunt kickflip out. Second try, I'll do barrel heel. There you go, first try. 3 tricks on this man. Alright, kickflip manual. There you go, you know it's 4th? I do manual kickflip out. There you go. Now 2 tricks on the rail. I'm gonna do kickflip from board. Second try. Blow back to flip out. There you go. Quick grind. I'll do front blunt or back blunt, whatever. Next one, very heel over the hook. Okay. And last but not least, I'll do tail slap. Alright, now I'm gonna tape this one. Alright, I'm gonna put tape right now. And there you go, 2 deck. Alright, the first one was a kickflip to fake it. Doesn't feel that big of a difference. It does feel different, but it's not as difficult as I thought. Then blow. Oh, it's definitely heavier. Yeah. And there you go. The next was bare heel, right? First try, first it was kickflip to manual. It definitely flips lower. Oh. And also it's harder because I put tape right here and then it loses the grip. There you go. I lost track how many that was, but now kickflip nose manual. There you go. Not as clean, but whatever. Now manual kickflip out. Alright, kick it from board. And then blow, kick it out. And then cook it out. First try. I think the normal one that took me second try. This one I did first try. I probably just got lucky, but alright, I'm gonna do a blow, kick flip out, or bicep flip out, whatever you wanna call it. Again, first try. Whoa. Now I'm gonna do a normal kick try. I did first try every trick here. Alright, now I'm gonna do a blow. Oh. And now, was it very heel? Oh, tail slap. There. Alright, time for the grand finale, the 3 deck. looks gnarly. Alright, time to tape it up. That definitely looks crazy. First trick. Oh my god, this feels so weird. And then I'll do a couple tricks on flat after I do this. Kick up the bacon. Whoa, it's gonna be so hard. There you go. Not as clean, but. Oh, this one? Damn it. There you go. That's it forever. Now I'm gonna do a bare heel. Ooh, perfect. Now the manual pack. Take a manual. I'm kicking it. Kick with nose manual. Manual kick about. Ooh, kick flip from the board. Oh, it's gonna be so hard. Maybe not. There you go. Now backside or front blunt kick about. There you go. Now crooked grind. Now it's gonna be front blunt. Very heel. And then tail spin. I'm gonna do a couple tricks on flat. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. I had fun playing with the 3 deck tech deck, and I might do this again but with the tramp skate. I'm gonna put 2 decks and then I'm gonna try skating and trampoline and just see what happens. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. You can subscribe if you want to see more videos, and yeah, peace out.